It's your man. It's your boy, Hobes21. And I'm back with another video. This is just an update on the tank that disaster struck here. I got it back popping, going. It's beginning to look a lot like I want to look once again. Here's a few of the fellas in the tank. Got some new ones, some I've been wanting for a while. Couldn't get my hands on, not for the right price. Like that sunshine right there. It's about 3 inches. He's not a huge, but he's colored up, and that's what I'm talking about. I stole a few fish from my other 55-gallon tank because I wanted this tank to be mostly OBs and perhaps, or should I say, peacocks and halves, with the majority being OBs. I just like OBs. They provide so much color. Well, in this video, I want you guys to meet Captain America. I touched on him on my last video. I told you how aggressive he was. And he is a mean son of a gun. I named him Captain America because of his colors and his toughness. Every single fish in this tank has been touched by Captain America. You can believe that. You come in this tank, he's going to give you a beat down just to let you know what's up. And time to time, he'll still do it. But he's calmed down just a tad from what he was. He was going for the kill at first. He did kill a fish. A beautiful old beady peacock that I had. It just pulverized the poor guy. I took him out, you know, after his beating, you know, trying to put him somewhere else, but he didn't make it. I do have a couple of blue in here just to give it a splash of contrast, a little more color. Like that young lad back there. Where's the blue? This bad boy right here. He's colored up. He's a beautiful fish. He's colored down just a tad right now. Looking for his buddy that I stole also from my other aquarium. Don't see him right now, but he stands out pretty well because of his vibrance, the colors. There he is. Right down there. That's one of my favorite fish. A little aggressive, but not like Captain America. Look at him. How big he is. He takes no shorts. He's gonna let you know who's boss. I added in another fish from my other aquarium just to balance out the aggression, which is that Venustus back there. You know, he got with Captain America a little bit, but Captain America letting him know whose tank this is. But Captain America keeps it up. Either he's gonna get, I'm gonna get rid of him, or I'm gonna pull in that zebra, that OB zebra that I got my 55. We'll find out who's gonna run this tank then. Because that's a tough son of a gun as well. Look at him. He knows I'm talking about him. I want you guys to see what I'm talking about. I mean, he has beat up everybody in this tank, including my turtle right there, the soft shell turtle. He really hasn't done him much harm, but he's definitely tried. Poor guy. May take him out if he keeps messing with him. He don't bother nobody. All he wants is a little food and to sleep. The Red Empress that I got, he's been beaten up by him. Ruby Red right there. There's another Ruby Red that I picked up. I have an OB Empress in here. Sometimes it's hard for me to identify which fish is him. And I'm thinking it's that one. The OBs look very similar, but I think it's him. He kind of get with Captain America a little bit too. So, got a female that's holding him here. We have to get her out. She's got with another fish. Where's the daddy? There he is right there. Captain America hates to see them when they try to breed. He breaks it up every time, but it failed. So, just want you guys to see that. I'll get with you on the next video. Let you know what's up with what. Remember, people, God is good. Be blessed, people. And oh yeah, hit that like button and subscribe. Help me get my game up. Till next time, YouTube. Be blessed, people.